Kool and the Gang co-founder Dennis Thomas dies aged 70. Dennis Dee Tee Thomas, a founding member of the long-running soul-funk band Kool and the Gang known for such hits as Celebration and Get Down on It, has died. He was 70. He died peacefully in his sleep Saturday in New Jersey, where he was a resident of Montclair, according to a statement from his representative. Thomas was the alto sax player, flutist, and percussionist. He served as master of ceremonies at the band's shows. His last appearance with the group was July 4th at the Hollywood Bowl in Los Angeles. Born February 9, 1951, in Orlando, Florida, Thomas was known for his prologue on the band's 1971 hit, Who's Gonna Take the Weight? Known for his hip clothes and hats, he was also the group's wardrobe stylist. In the early days, he served as their budget hawk, carrying their earnings in a paper bag stuffed into the bell of his horn, the statement said. In 1964, 17 friends created the group's unique blend of jazz, soul, and funk, at first calling themselves the Jazziacs. They went through several iterations before settling on Kool and the Gang in 1969. The group's other founders are brothers Ronald and Robert Bell, and Spike Mickens, Ricky Westfield, George Brown, and Charles Smith. The band has earned 2 Grammy Awards and 7 American Music Awards. They were honored in 2014 with a Soul Train Lifetime Achievement Award. Their music is heavily sampled and featured on film soundtracks, including those for Rocky, Saturday Night Fever, and Pulp Fiction. Among those Thomas is survived by are his wife, Finjuer Saunders Thomas, daughter Tuesday Rankin, and sons David Thomas and Devin Thomas.